That would be the first way I would attack it. And I think the second piece is really an issue of competitiveness. Let's address that. And to me, I think this is the case for diversity, gender diversity in a technology workforce. It is about competitiveness. There are plenty of studies out there, if you look, about the ability for different genders to supply. The more diverse you have of a problem-solving team, the better the outcome and efficiency of that, the better work product that comes out of that. If you don't believe that, then believe the fact that there are plenty of studies that show that gender differences supply different ways of processing information. So you're going to have better outputs, at least different outputs to the problems you're trying to solve. At the end of the day, technologists are problem solvers. So the more diverse you have of the team, the better problem solving capability you're going to have.
Can I say something?